Anybody know what I'm talking about? Trust in him. Come on now. Who will not leave you. I said trust in him. Who will not leave you. Folk may leave you. Jobs may leave you. Friends may leave you. Your health may leave you. But what a friend we have in Jesus. He will never leave you. Matter of fact, when he got up from the grave and he was getting ready to depart from the disciples, he said, all power is given unto me in heaven and in earth. Didn't he say that? He said, I'm going to prepare a place for you. I'm going to fix it up. I'm coming back to catch you, and you will be where I am. But then he said, why are you here? I'm going to give you a comfort.
Amen. He is and wants to be the very most able, everlasting.
lasting hope. Amen. That this world really needs. This world, this society in which we live, we really need some sound hope. The reason why a lot of folk run here and run there, because they have hooked up with Jesus. The reason why they're not satisfied with pain of life, they don't know the Lord. Because when you get in the Word of God, when you get saved and when you get sanctified, God will give you everything that you need. God will give you understanding. God will give you peace. God will give you contentment. God will give you joy. Everything you need. Why do you think I keep trying to hold on to it? Why do you think I keep trusting Him? Why He brought me a mighty long way? He a blessing when man put me down. He picked me up. When man said I couldn't be healed, He healed my. I'm gonna trust Him. So we might as well trust Him and grow old in Him. Because I'm not gonna let it go. I'm not gonna let my hope go. To. I said, we need an everlasting hope. Amen. Allow me to explain. Hope is trust. Hope is anticipation. Hope is believing in our Savior. Hope is Christ. Hope in Christ give inspiration to our spirit. Hope in Christ give consolation to our soul. Amen. Hope teaches us. Amen, that all things work together for good for those who love the Lord. Hope will let us know that when you're going through something and when you're faced with something, hope will tell you that all things work together for good for those who love the Lord and those who call according to His purpose. Hope will tell you to hold on just a little while longer. Hope will tell you that I'm working it out in my favor. I'm working it out.
Shall prosper.
Amen. He wants me, he wants you. If he wants me, he wants my wife, he wants my children, he wants my boys, he wants my dreamer, but the devil is a liar. Which come to my help. My help come from the Lord, which made the heavens and the earth. God is something, I tell you. God is awesome. Before we got here, God had already laid it out. Am I right about it? He didn't do creation twice. He didn't do grace twice. Jesus only came one time. And he said, if you let me be your Savior, I got you covered from now. Amen. Nothing can slip upon you. Nothing can take you down. I got you covered. That's why the old folk, amen, they may not know a whole lot of words, but they knew something about God's word. They knew that they were wrapped up, they were tied up, they were tangled up in his love. And if you ain't tangled up in God's love, can't nobody untangled. If you are blessed, can't nobody unblessed. Down here, I feel the anointing. I feel the anointing. Whatever we coming down here, heaven, I said, have an ordained plan. Take care. In the Bible, when our brooks dry up, God has another river coming through. Am I right about it? Sometimes we'll sweat over small things. God getting ready to give us much bigger things. Am I right about it? Our God is an awesome God. Yes, amen. Amen. Jesus said, thou shalt love them. See, the thing is, what keep us remain focused, what keep us, we have to remain focused, we have to remain faithful. We have to remain keeping our eyes on the prize. The Bible said, you shall love the Lord with all thy heart, with all thy soul, with all thy, is anybody so like Jesus? Anybody love the Lord today? Anybody love him because he heard my cry? Down every beat. That means it ran all the way down. God, that you're gonna